Natchez trying to elude Nylander. Natchez pass gets broken up on the way in towards Svechnikov and Burns. Inside of four to go in the third. And lifted out by the Leafs. Nylander in pursuit, and he scores!
Well, there's a dagger right there. William Nylander's second effort. It all started with a great stick by Kerfoot earlier in the shift. Here he's gonna dump it. He doesn't, he stays with it. Able to pick the pocket of Jacob Slavin and is able to sift this through the legs of Frederik Andersen, one that he'd love to have back.
I'm not sure, you mentioned it looked like he was maybe just going to put it in the corner. I think Nylander thought he was going to do that and recognize